Hello astronomers! 10 years ago, we launched the EAGLE, the first computer specifically designed for telescopes that offered, in a single box easy to install on your instrument, the integration of a Windows computer with a power distribution system to simplify cable management. Over the past decade, the EAGLE has evolved with each new model, introducing more powerful computing capabilities and innovative features we specifically designed for it. And now it's time to take another step forward to further improve remote control and automation of your astrophotography telescope. Welcome to new EAGLE 6! EAGLE is the computer we designed to make it easy for you to remotely control and automate any telescope, mount, camera, or other astronomy accessories you prefer using your favorite astronomy software. When imaging, your astrophotography setup may consist of many different devices that require control and power. Camera, motorized focuser, rotator, guiding system, motorized filter wheel, flat field generator, cover motor, anti-dewing system, an environmental controller. And of course, you want the freedom to use the devices you prefer. That's why astrophotographers started using their Windows laptops out in the field for digital astrophotography, because most astronomy software and devices are designed to work on Windows. The problem, however, is that standard laptops consume a lot of power and create significant cable management challenges. While your telescope moves throughout the night, your laptop stays stationary, increasing the risk of cable snagging or disconnecting. This is where the EAGLE comes in. Like a Windows laptop, the EAGLE integrates a real Windows computer. However, it features a specialized form factor and integrated capabilities specifically designed for telescopes. In this way, it becomes the central brain of your telescope, capable of controlling and powering all devices, enabling remote control of your entire telescope setup, reducing cable management issues, and offering many advanced features you simply won't find in a standard computer. To achieve this, over the past 10 years, we have progressively added more and more features. But first, let's dive into the new features we added to the EAGLE 6. Observatory Actions introduce enhanced remote control functionalities easily managed by EAGLE Manager X interface through dedicated control in and control out ports. By connecting an external device with a dry contact, for example a smart relay switch, to the control in port, you can trigger actions configured in EAGLE Manager X. For instance, the Observatory Actions allows you to use your mobile device to remotely power on the EAGLE, control the 12 volts power out port or the heater port, toggle USB 2 port, or activate/deactivate dark mode. The control out port enables you to turn on or off external devices such as mounts, domes, or other observatory equipment that support external switch control, just like having a remote switch device built in into the EAGLE. Another feature we've added is lights out management, which allow you to remotely access a control panel through a standard browser from another computer connected to the dedicated LAN port. This feature enables you to monitor the computer status, sensors and ports independently of the operating system, even when the EAGLE's computer is powered off. In the new EAGLE 6, we also upgraded the built-in computer, offering four configurations that share the same features but vary in CPU power and memory. The basic version EAGLE 6 features a Celeron quad-core processor, 8GB of fast RAM, and 128GB quick SSD. The EAGLE 6 S steps up to a 6-core i3 processor with a larger 256GB SSD. For even more power, the EAGLE 6 PRO includes a 12-core i5 processor, 16GB of RAM, and 512GB SSD. Finally, the most powerful model, the EAGLE6 XTM, boasts a 12-core i7 processor, 32GB of RAM, and an impressive 2TB SSD. All EAGLE models are equipped with industrial-grade SSDs and RAM modules, ensuring exceptional reliability even in low-temperature environments. Additionally, the EAGLE provides 10 USB ports, 3 high-speed USB 3, 2 USB Type-C, and 5 USB 2 ports, with 4 of the USB 2 ports offering remote on-off functionality. Not only we upgraded the processors to provide even more CPU power, but we also enhanced the wireless connection by incorporating Wi-Fi 6E. This expands connectivity to the 6 GHz band, in addition to the existing 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands, significantly reducing radio interference. All these new features complement those already introduced in previous models. The power distribution system with 4 12-volt power outputs featuring remote on-off control allows you to power your mount, camera, and other 12-volt accessories directly through the EAGLE, eliminating the need for additional external power units. The built-in dual heater controller with 3 variable voltage power outputs lets you connect up to 3 dual heaters directly to the EAGLE and control their power without the need of an external controller. For fully automated dual heater control, you can add the optional eco-environmental controller equipped with temperature, humidity and pressure sensors. Eco calculates the dew point. This way, the EAGLE automatically powers the dew heaters only when necessary, optimizing energy use. The power distribution system also includes a power level monitoring system, enabling you to check the input power on the 12-volt power input and monitor the output power on each power output. This allows you to track, even remotely, the amperage and voltage being supplied to all your devices. The built-in GPS sensor precisely determines your latitude, longitude, date and time by connecting to GPS satellite via its dedicated high-gain antenna. Meanwhile, the EAGLE6 sensor monitors sky darkness exactly where your telescope is pointed. Thanks to its narrow 5 degrees field of view, it provides accurate sky quality measurements and calculates the Barton scale level during your acquisition time, without interference from clouds in other parts of the sky. All ports on the EAGLE are equipped with LED indicators for easy visibility in the dark. However, even when attending to a star party, you can use dark mode to turn off these lights without shutting down the EAGLE. The inclinometer sensor measures the elevation of your telescope relative to the horizon. This allows you to remotely verify if your telescope is pointed at the correct elevation or if the mount's home position is correctly set before starting to use your telescope. The motion detector tracks unwanted movements of your telescope caused by factors like wind gusts or cable snags, without mistaking them for mount's tracking or go-to movement. This ensures that you can remotely monitor your telescope's stability. Ghost mode replaces USB cables for PrimaLuceLab Wi-Fi enabled devices such as Sesto Senso, Esatto, Arco, Giotto and Alto with wireless connections, eliminating the need for special drivers or software. This feature simplifies your astrophotography setup by reducing the number of USB cables on your telescope. All these features are housed in a single aluminum plus case, which can be easily attached to any telescope using plus rings, bars, or clamps in the configuration you prefer. You can install the EAGLE on top of your telescope, beneath it, or even use it to support additional instruments. Now that you are familiar with the many features the EAGLE offers, it's time to show you how it works. With the EAGLE installed on your telescope, you can remotely control it using an external desktop computer, a laptop, a tablet, or even a smartphone, regardless of the operating system, whether it's macOS, Windows, iOS, or Android. Your device acts solely as a monitor, keyboard, and a mouse for the EAGLE, as all the software runs directly on the EAGLE, and your images are stored there. When you connect to the EAGLE, you'll access the EAGLE Manager X, the software that allows you to control every aspect of the EAGLE. It provides a complete overview of what's happening with your telescope setup. From here, you can rename individual ports, power on and off devices connected to Eagle's power output, monitor power consumption, check sensor readings, and much more. Behind this interface, you have a fully functional Windows machine, where you can install your preferred devices and astronomy softwares, such as Nina, Sequence Generator Pro, The Sky X, PhD Guiding, and many others, alongside our Play Astrophotography software and the Ascom platform that are pre-installed in the Eagle. You can also connect external drives to save your images or videos, and easily transfer them to another computer for processing. Alternatively, as I often do, you can install astrophotography processing software directly on the Eagle, allowing you to process images on the fly, even during acquisition sessions. What once was complicated and time-consuming is now simplified and streamlined thanks to the Eagle. If you want a complete control over your telescope, the freedom to customize your setup, and the ability to use the software and devices of your choice, whether you are in the field, at home, or in the observatory, the Eagle is the computer for you!